Why is my brother thus afflicted? Say, why didst thou spurn thy daughter's gratulations and fling her from thee with unkind disdain?
O Zebel, Hamer, and my dearest wife, behold a wretched man thrown from the summit of presumptuous joy down to the lowest depths of misery. Know then, I vowed the first I saw should fall a victim to the living God. My daughter, alas, it was my daughter. And she died.